Unfortunately, I've only got two of these little hooks left. That means I gotta get back to work. Bunch of hammering and twisting later, and there's our finished product. And now we just have to drill the mounting holes, get them waxed up, and they'll be all ready to go.